One year they've been watching me, so many pills they fed me. When a loud hour comes, one tremble every time the light falls. Oh, I tremble every time the light falls. What? Dude, what kind of obscure shit am I doing right now? Okay, so it's two what? Okay, so 2, 6.
Is that supposed to be the hour hand? I think that's the hour hand.
There we go. Wonder they've been watching me, so many pills they fed me. When a loud hour comes, I tremble every time the light falls. Something happened? What? I died. Very uncool. god, the what the wait what? There's four numbers to this one? Cycles every two times. Two flicker cycle. I guess the one from the little calendar notebook thing is another thing, so. Wait a minute. One, six, two, two.
Get it.
One for the hour, six for the amount of candles, two for the light, and two for the hour. How didn't I think of that? What an ingenious puzzle.
Doop!
Here we go, ammo. Anything in the sinks? Nope. Okay. Where am I taking this box? Over here. Gotta jump in a room with a bunch of monsters again.
Ah!
Attempt number two.
Chillin'. There again, looking, staring, says he'll drag me there. I don't want to.
Wow.
Where? Not in the observation. Okay.
No pain!
I wonder if I should save before I go up here. Was the boss room from last time.
What the fuck was that,
dude? Very uncool. say so my fucking self, man. What the fuck is that?
Run from down the hall.
That should not have hit. What the fuck? Area? That better fucking not be, I swear to God. Mighty dark in here. I won't rest until they are solved. I won't rest. I can't rest. I don't know how. Okay. So I got the generator. Was that it for this room? God, jump scare. My frail little body can't handle it. Found 50 in the, patient 50 in the ECT room. This time I checked, he was not appointed for treatment. How is it possible he got there all by himself? And how would he know how to turn this thing on? Somebody's gonna answer this. So I'm just gonna be able to go down and just like I'm fine, you know, just go over there, right? I won't have any issues, right? Game, please, game, don't do anything to me. Six, five, nine. Oh, easy. Cutscene, here we go. Thank you. She's an angel no one knows. Only I can see the lady of the door. They cannot walk along her bridge of thread. They fall from the weight of their crimes. Like bloated and ugly corpses, their sin, she devours them. Sin and sinner alike, she gives me. She saves me. She is an angel. Alright, let's go to the fucking elevator. I'm out of here, dude. This place fucking blows. Bam.
Hey, everyone! Thanks for tuning in! Welcome to another exciting edition of Trick or Treat, where you answer our questions correctly and win a prize beyond your wildest dreams. Or you fail to answer correctly and receive the punishment.
Whoa!
It's all in the hands of our lucky contestant, James Sunderland. James, are you ready to play Trick or Treat? Excellent! Here's your first question. In the early 1800s, a terrible disease spread across Silent Hill, resulting in the death of many of its inhabitants. Their bodies thrown into the lake to sleep forever in their watery grave. How many souls were lost during the plague? 1, 40, 2.
Do I have the newspaper article for that?
Two, 67, 3, 85. Know the answer? Well, you better hold on to it. You never know when it might come in handy. Now, on to the second question.
What the fuck?
Follow Sanders Street heading east and further on to the outskirts of town. One and only one road will take you towards the lumberyard and the cemetery. What is the name of that road? One, Bachman Road. Two, Munson Street. Three, Wiltsey Road. Did you get that? I sure as hell hope so. And for a third and final question, Silent Hill witnessed a gruesome murder a few years back. A brother and sister were playing in the road when they were attacked and chopped into pieces with an axe. Torn flesh, smashed bones, splattered blood. What a terrible tragedy. What a gruesome end to such innocent lives. One of the victims was a local boy named Billy Loken. But what was the name of the other victim? Billy's sister. One, Miriam. Two, Heather. Three, Julia. Well, that's the last of our questions. Have you got it all figured out? If so, fantastic! The time will soon come to collect your prizes. But be careful. If you're wrong, well, looks like that's all the time we have for today, folks. Thanks for tuning in. See you somewhere, sometime, in sickness or in health. Bye-bye.
What the hell was that?